everyone pretty stupid for continuing past Breckenridge at this point. It is 10:28, as you can see. I was told they were going to reopen the pass, and now I'm sitting in traffic. 10:48, and I'm one of the first 100 cars now heading over the pass.
It is now worth the 4.5 hour drive.
Show feet.